Well, Ames, you made it to your first festival. Shame it's during the Zompocalypse. Worse than zombies? Well, this I gotta see. Yeesh, they really want it out. Whoa, it's like a paradise for hipsters.
It's too late for me, but not for you. Don't call me.
That's the same woman I heard on the radio. Is this where she's broadcasting from? Team Livid, 1. Team Whip Your Guts, 0.
I can see you. Go away.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Oof, someone's been here a while.
You can just turn right back around and leave the way you came.
Nope. Not until you tell me what's going on here.
What are you? Psyop, super soldier? You got alien DNA, don't you?
You saw my moves, huh? I'm just a natural-born zombie slayer. Name's Amy.
These broadcasts are a public service. Stay away from it.
What is it?
The beat.
I think you've been through a lot. Trapped here, alone. It's tough keeping it together.
Right. Nutcase. Grace, just like always. Go and don't come back.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you. We'll both get out of here.
I can't leave. Won't let me.
You're not making sense. What happened here?
You're not going to believe me.
Try me.
I have tried my whole life. People like you don't want to believe. You just want everything to stay normal.
Normal? You did just see me fight a zombie that was whipping me with its intestines, right? There's no way you're gonna top that.
It happened at the main stage. Headline act on the final night. 30,000 people dancing. Suddenly there was this beat vibrating in my bones. It came from the speakers, but it was music. It was something more. People were screaming, holding their heads. They just turned in seconds. They all turned. It was carnage.
They were all bitten?
30,000 people don't get bitten all at once. It was the beat.
Fuck.
And the strange glass speakers. They have this energy coming out of them. I can still hear it.
I need to see it myself. What's your name?
Grace.
Okay. Grace, you chill here. I'm gonna check this whole situation out.
The beat will take you too.
I don't zombie. Us super soldiers are built different.
Right. The beat's coming from the Indie Zone infusion point. But only a fool would go there now.
Turn people zombie mode. Gotta be more to it. That sign melted. This place is a trip. Thank you. One of those weird speakers Grace talked about. What's that noise? Is that the beat? Well, the sound's coming from the DJ deck. Oh, crap. No power. Like a strange glass speaker to me. Power's back on. Weird energy. It's connecting to the zombies. Killing a zombie near the speaker damaged it. Boom! Oh, whoa. Whoa, the sound changed.
Whoa.
I can feel it, like, inside me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What the crap? Keep it together, Ames.
That beat. The rhythm. It's a pattern. A language?
What are you?
Compelling. Crushing. But it's fragmented.
Look, I haven't got time for your trippy-ass light show. I'm trying to find out about a weird beat. You know something about that?
I'm recording.
A recording? I've got to shut it down.
I've recorded it. Take it.
Are you texting me from another dimension?
It's vital you find the other pieces. Restore the beat.
Wait, do I know you?
Well, Ames, that was a thing that happened.
Whew. Okay, back to Earth. She said I've got to find more of this beat. Grace said to check one other place.